Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Wednesday, the 12th of June. The sun is in Gemini, ruled by Mercury. The planets are saying...
Crunch, 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 maybe. Or not.
Oh, okay.
Sun identity is irking Pluto transformation.
Yep, be anything.
Current influences are highlighting those arenas in which certain protocols and initiatives have become rather stale or are no longer functioning at peak efficiency, hoping that their authors receive the message. Yes, and choose to modify or revise, instead of giving the world a clinic in their tenacity and holding on tightly to arrangements that no longer have the power and capacity that they once did. So even if putting your project, scheme, program, idea out there for all to see might include taking steps you may later wish to retrace or retract, at this point you are still likely to have a significantly better idea of where you or things stand now by acting, rather than by continuing to do mental calisthenics, thinking, theorizing, and wondering what would happen if. And if extra sensitivity and finesse is required, so be it. That said, if you are maintaining an affiliation about which you have had severe doubts since you cannot remember when, you are encouraged to revisit this decision. And if someone is trying to make you responsible for something that is clearly their responsibility, you should probably encourage them to revisit their decision.
Okay, signs particularly affected by the sun irking Pluto.
Gemini, Leo, Scorpio, Capricorn, everybody.
Yeah. One's birthday, 12th of June.
Certain undertakings or setups, the life, the job, the partner, the program, that you have hitherto accepted incontrovertibly, could randomly convert themselves into question marks. So leave yourself plenty of space to change your mind or modify your plans. Unless you build in sufficient wiggle room, you could find yourself fully committed to or fully stuck in a situation that you evidently outgrew some time back.
Yeah. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.